Hi, I'm Hub Arkins, the publisher and editor here at Pro Football Weekly, along with our associate editor, Arthur Arkins, as we continue our 32 NFL team 2012 season previews. Jacksonville Jaguars. Last year was not pretty. A lot of people aren't excited about it getting much better this year. So I'm going to go right for the jugular, Arthur. Pessimism. What are you worried about with this Jaguars team heading into the season?
Well, the concern would be that Blaine Gabbert is not going to take the necessary strides that they absolutely desperately need him to in year two. He's shown some good signs. There's reason to be optimistic, but there were so few signs as a rookie that I think it's reasonable to also wonder if he's going to get them where they need to be right away.
And that will segue to, I'm sure everybody's going to say, the best addition, hopefully, is Justin Blackmon at wide receiver. Give him the weapon he needs. Is that right, or is there something else you're looking at?
No, I think absolutely. Not only Justin Blackmon, you add Laurent Robinson, you add a pretty impressive coaching staff. Mike Mularkey's been receiving high marks throughout the offseason. So I know I'm kind of going in both directions with this. I'm actually one who thinks Blaine Gabbert is going to succeed, is going to be a lot better this time around. Those reasons we mentioned, a better supporting cast, better coaching, will be at the forefront if that's to happen.
And when we talk about losses, you're worried about they can't replace from last year. I guess you start with, you assume MJD will be there, but as we tape, he's not.
Yeah, and I think that's a great place to start. Obviously, Maurice Jones-Drew still dealing with that impasse with the Jaguars. 2 years remaining, no signs of either team sort of caving on that. So if he's not there, certainly a reason to be concerned. He was their singular offensive threat a season ago. They're high on Rashad Jennings, the backup to Maurice Jones-Drew. He's a guy who can get the job done, but that does call into question the rest of the depth behind him, and we're not going to try and kid anyone and pretend that Rashad Jennings is Maurice Jones-Drew, because he's not.
All right, now, not a rookie head coach, Mike Mularkey in his second go-around. You got a rookie owner in Shad Khan. Why should Jaguar fans be optimistic about this club?
Well, I think they have a really good defense, one that flew under the radar last season. They retained Mel Tucker, who, of course, was the interim head coach after Jack Del Rio was fired. He's a bright up-and-comer in this league and really did nice work with that unit last year. They're returning all their starters for the most part. They added Andre Branch, a guy in the second round who they think can get after the passer. That was their biggest issue last season. So this defense has a chance to be very good. If it's as good as it was last season and Gabbert takes the next step, this could be a team that could surprise some people.
All right, improving, hopefully, for Jaguar fans, but we've still got them a year away from being competitive. 5-11 in the PFW preseason poll. For all 32 of our NFL team previews, stay right where you are at ProFootballWeekly.com.